I think the truth needs to get out.
Yes!
I mean, who's in charge? What's going on here?
We're in charge!
Things were put on that tape for a reason.
Yes!
And now they're lost. I mean, there's some things that people don't want you to hear. And that's what's in the swamp!
Some sort of explanation is probably necessary, actually, for all of us. The long and short of it is we are trying to receive transmissions from a place called the Psychedelic Swamp. You heard of me. This is a place we all heard about, Dr. Dog, many years ago. We received a tape in the mail, a cassette tape. It was from a man named Phrases, and he claimed to be trapped in a place called the Psychedelic Swamp. This is a place that we've been trying to get to ever since, and not really had much luck at all, but tonight, I feel good. I'm feeling optimistic. The scientists here help us.
Yeah!
And you have all this gear, all this fancy gear to see all around you, and I feel good. Like I said, I'm feeling optimistic, and you know, if this works out, finally we'll be the biggest band in the world. And rain and wild. The color of the moon is keeping it.
take this chance to thank the Pig Iron Psychedelic Signals Auxiliary for helping us do this. After this mission for 15 years or so, we've been on this case, you know, and these guys found us, they set this up for us, and they really kicked it up a notch. I feel pretty confident, as does Toby, that we're going to get some good results. Yeah, I mean, like you said, we've been working with a pretty base level understanding of phrases here for a while now, which was that before he went to the swamp and when he lived here, it looked based on his tape, it sort of seemed like everything was really depressing in his life. And he didn't really seem to like any aspect of it. And everything was gray and bleak. Those were the words he keeps using, gray and bleak. So like many desperate people, he went in search of some sort of escape, like some kind of thing that would just change the... what is that? Just stand by, folks.
Careful!
Just yeah, give it over there. Give it to the guy, Toby.
I think that's Freddy's car radio.
Yeah,
Oh, it's a full dress, and it's a full relax on the
the setting sun. Cattle frogs and battle toads. He's milking the alligators and cheering the drama. Peeling back ancient rows of mosquito bites. Running water is his fallow field. Stagnant. 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 Phrases. Phrases. An hour seems like minutes.
Thank you. is asleep. They're all sleeping.
No!
We've been looking for the swamp for a long time now. Frankly, we didn't think this experiment would get this far. We're going to allow it to continue. But we'll be watching.
Depressing and bleak. There was something about a car crash. But everything seems pleasantly rootless now, I think.
Better.
Shucker's over there. We need to take him aside. The cassette itself is worthless. But we need as much magnetism as possible to get for this thing.
Somebody handed me a microphone.
That's an awful, awful idea.
Don't go to the swamp, Dr. Dog. Come back. I lost somebody there. Come back, Dr. Dog. I have to tell you something. Where you are.
Okay. You got time to go. Tell us.
Mr. Mushroom here. Why do they call me Mr. Mushroom? I'm such a fun guy. You know me. Try to stay on the sunny side of the rainbow, take the good with the great, and leave the haters to the gators.
another perfect cut. And now, for the number one hit of the complete century. Drum roll, please.
going.
Yeah.